You're insane.
5 cents.
And a partridge in a pear.
One left loon.
Four.
No.
How could this happen to me?
You touch your teacher in a way that makes you feel comfortable.
You fail. We stole the golden dick for nothing. Do you accept my challenge?
No?
What happened?
Bombs?
Rolf is good.
Hello!
Plumber!
Boy? Many doors, yeah? Rolf would like!
And now, the conclusion.
Where is
Hyrule?
You fail, you idiot!
Save me!
I'm a coming!
Your Majesty, you must die.
What happened?
Idiot. You touch your teacher in a way that makes you feel comfortable.
Oh yeah? Well, my ray of riches will throw your toe!
Sonic the Hedgehog!
Sure is an upright fellow.
What a feeb.
So righteous, man.
Father!
Zelda? Oh!
Have mercy!
Hmm?
Oh, man!
Dinner. I'm
the king.
Oh. Is this so?
Oh.
Rolf has returned.
Oh. Ship.
No hard feelings, eh, nincompoop?
Oh. You failed.
Poncher.
Oh.
Confess to your crime, stale end piece of white bread.
What? Oh. You talking about?
It wasn't an accident. We were in
Hyrule.
The day of the meteor shower. My life changed forever that day. You never looked at me the same again. I was raised in their shadow. Now you're gonna die in mine. I am the villain of the story.
Nice of Hitler to invite us over for a smoke, okay, Luigi?
Oh!
It's been one of those days.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space.
Sonic the Hedgehog!
Ow! I got it! I'm scared on that
hedgehog!
A political scandal? Your rash attempt at disgracing the moral sensibilities of an innocent, good-natured
hedgehog
have fallen on deaf ears, mister! Count me out!
What a feeb!
You touch your teacher in a way that makes you feel comfortable.
I hate that hedgehog!
people of
YouTube poop.
I call this election to a close, and will tally your votes for whom you have freely chosen as our king of
Hyrule.
Our first vote goes to Eddy.
Bingo!
Next, we have one for
Sonic the Hedgehog.
I'm worth way more than that.
Ooh, and another for
Sonic the Hedgehog.
And one for
Link.
Oh boy.
Yes, well, and here's another one for Eddy.
Bingo!
Yes, and
more. Bingo!
Another vote for
Link.
And one for
Rolf.
Thank you.
Yes, well, and here's another one for
Rolf.
Thank you.
Yes, well, and here's another one for
Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yes, well, and here's another one for
Rolf.
Thank you.
Yes, and
Rolf.
Again.
Thank you.
Another vote for
Rolf.
Thank you.
Ooh, and another for
Rolf.
Thank you.
And last but not least, we seem to have a spoiled ballot.
Spaghetti!
Don't count, I'm afraid. This unanimous majority rules. I hereby name
Rolf
King of the
Hyrule.
Huh?
Thank you, yes, very good. Thank you, thank you. Rolf is pleased!
Ha! Way to get burnt,
Hedgehog!
Hey, Zelda!
Link?
I
lose.
You've got to be kidding.
No.
Your Majesty, Ganon and his minions.
I'm not.
The king.
Rolf.
Here is the king. Huh? Link. Huh?
You must use
this
to defeat
Rolf.
No defeating.
Before?
Link. Link!
Okay, okay.
The following is classified level
toast.
Unauthorized access is punishable under the
YouTube Poop
Security Act
Corridi
Convention, Section 2135. In 2345, on the 10th anniversary of
Ganon and his minions
attack on
the island of Corridi,
the king
addressed the newly formed
YouTube Poop
General Assembly.
The king
inaugurated an ambitious and unprecedented joint endeavor. The
YouTube Poop
Colossus.
Huh?
You must use
Colossus
to defeat
Rolf.
What is
Colossus?
I don't know.
Where is
Colossus?
Freeze!
You're all under arrest.
On what charge?
Harboring a fugitive.
Link. Huh?
Ships.
Boy, Plank, ever feel like you might as well be talking to a piece of
ships?
Civil War
of YouTube Poop.